When you've conquered the world, what's the first thing you do? Well, you return home with the spoils of war.
3-4 days on, has it sunk in yet?
No.
You're a world champion. How does it feel?
No, not at all. I'm still on cloud nine. I haven't slept since Saturday. I'm absolutely over the moon. I've just come back to Hartlepool today. I've got to go and see my nana, all my friends, so I've got a bit of a tour after this.
That's a world championship belt. Your daughter's brought it home. How proud are you?
I am absolutely over the moon. And when she won it the other night, honest, I was ecstatic. Really, really pleased.
Reaching the top of the world isn't easy, especially in 2020. Savannah twice had world title fights postponed due to COVID, most recently when her trainer, Peter Fury, tested positive. But the impressive victory over Hannah Rankin last Saturday made it worth the wait.
I don't suppose there's a bad way to win a world title, but this was a very good way to win it. You must be delighted with the way it went.
I am, I really am. Hannah's a tough girl. She's got plenty of heart and she'd never been stopped before. So all the pieces of the puzzle just fit in the end. Best result possible.
This is pretty amazing for Hartlepool, isn't it? I mean, what does it mean for the town?
It's nice. I think it's really good for young kids in Hartlepool. They all look up to Savannah, you know, and there's a lot of girls joining the boxing now. And I'm just thrilled to bits.
Hartlepool's where it all began in my amateur club on the headland. I'm still really close to my amateur coach, Tim, who's like a second dad. Yeah, Hartlepool's always been kind to me and they've always looked out for me, always supported me.
Savannah expects to return to the ring early next year, but one mega fight, probably further down the line, looms large on the horizon. The American Claressa Shields holds the three other world middleweight titles. Savannah once beat Claressa when they were amateurs. Claressa showed last weekend she hasn't forgotten that.
I just want to fight the girl. They act like it's a problem that I want to fight her. They act like I'm supposed to want to be friends with her. I got to be friends with her?
That is the biggest fight out there in female boxing. And that rivalry's been going on now for years. So she knows as well as I do that, you know, that fight's inevitable.
That's something to look forward to in the future. But for Savannah Marshall, world champion, this week has been about coming home, coming to terms with it all, and enjoying the moment.